East Tennessee is bracing for drastic dropping temperatures.
We've been putting down salt, lots and lots of salt.
What are conditions like in your neighborhood?
That slush turned to ice.
6 News is on your side with team coverage of the winter weather, starting today on 6 News at 4.